So apparently this feels the exact same as popping pimples on your face. Let's review it. It comes with a block of pores, which feels pretty realistic, a pipette, and weirdest of all, it comes with pimple pus. Before we get into the popping, there's one thing I need to do. Let's do it. After you fill them up, you're ready to go. Let's start with this one. Okay, that actually wasn't that good. Next one. Wow, that actually feels realistic. So I looked back at the instructions, and turns out you're actually supposed to heat it up. So now that I've done that, let's see how it goes. There we go. Next one. That's what I'm talking about. Let me know what I should review next.